Hi, this is Tracy H. Dean. I want to thank you for joining me for our July 2020 tarot reading. And this is going to be for the sign of Capricorn. As I shuffle the deck, I'm asking all light beings, angels, and God, please relay the message so I can share it with my viewers for our highest good. These are very slippery cards. Ooh. Beginning of the month, I'll take a card from the top. Middle of the month, I'm going to take a card from the center. And the end of the month, I'm going to take a card from the bottom. Okay, so what do we got coming out here in the beginning of the month for you, Capricorn? We have the Judgment card. Okay, and this Judgment card, okay, at the beginning of the month is telling me that whatever seeds you've planted, okay, are going to be rewarded. Okay, so if you've been doing some hard work on yourself, okay, you're going to be able to emerge like a phoenix from the ashes, because this card to me is like the phoenix rising from the ashes. So there's going to be some type of a new beginning for you, maybe some type of a revival, a renewal of a relationship or situation that's going to be a good thing. Okay, some type of a rebirth taking place here. Okay, with the Judgment card, it's also known as the Karmic card. As you sow, you shall reap. Okay, so the results of the seeds you've previously planted and your past efforts are now being rewarded. Now, keep in mind, though, if we weren't doing things on the up and up, and maybe we were doing something underhanded or manipulative, it could be that you will get your karma for that too. Maybe not this month, but it's telling me that there's going to be some type of a resurrection, maybe a resurrection of an old relationship that maybe, you know, fell off the grid there for a while, but there's going to be something that's been dormant coming back to life. There's going to be some type of a revival, rebirth, new beginning. You're going to feel rejuvenated. Okay, maybe this is a health situation that you're going to finally show some improvement in, but whatever it is, it's going to be a very happy time for you in the beginning of this month with some type of a new beginning for you. So that's positive. And then in the middle of the month, though, something's going on here where there's more than meets the eye. Okay. With the Moon card, as you know, it could be a card of illusion. Something just isn't what it seems. Maybe you have to make a decision on something, and this card is telling you not to be hasty because not everything is being revealed to you at this time. So maybe with whatever this new beginning is here, there's going to be something in the middle of the month that's just going to take, you know, you some time to, you know, sit back and maybe trust your intuition on this. Okay, because our intuition and our gut feelings are our internal warning system that keep us safe from harm. And when we don't pay attention to those gut feelings, we end up kicking ourselves because sometimes we can't explain why we feel some way about a person or situation. You don't have to explain it. Just go with what your gut feelings are, because your gut feelings and intuition are going to be heightened in the middle of the month. And if there's some type of decision that needs to be made, you know, hold off. Don't be hasty. Don't jump to any kind of judgment or conclusion with this energy in the middle of the month. This could possibly be some type of deception going on, or maybe for some of you, it's just feeling uncertain. So maybe you have this new beginning, but you're kind of uncertain or unsure what you should do about someone or something. Just hold tight and just trust whatever your intuition tells you, and that will bring you the right answers. And then at the end of the month, we have the Three of Pentacles. So how beautiful is that? The Pentacles, first of all, are our health, our wealth, our finances. I mean, these are things that we work very hard for that are long lasting. They're not trivial. Okay. And this here is a sign of success and achievement for whatever efforts you've been putting into something, whether this is something to do with your health, where you've gotten on a diet or doing some exercise, or maybe you're expanding your career, or maybe you've begun a business and, you know, you're putting in all this time and effort. This is telling you that you're going to be getting some type of recognition for whatever hard work and effort you've been putting into something. at the end of the month. So this is a very positive sign that there's some type of success beginning to show in your life at the end of the month. So this could be, you know, recognition from your work, either financially or, you know, maybe there's people that are acknowledging you for your talents and your abilities. Okay, but whatever it is, you've done the work, okay, and you're going to have something to show for it. Okay, this is the initial stages of completion of whatever it is that you've been dedicating yourself to. And that could be very much, you know, this rebirth that you've done the hard work. It's a new beginning, new life, new way of thinking. Be aware in the middle of the month, you know, if something doesn't feel right, but at the end of the month, you're going to get some type of acknowledgement for whatever you've been putting your time and effort into. What a beautiful reading for you. If you've enjoyed this reading, please like it by giving it a thumbs up, share it, and above all, subscribe, because I will be back with more.